after a wet day yesterday. We have more showers in the forecast today, but a little bit of sunshine will likely make an appearance this afternoon. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Here's a look at your latest forecast. So starting out on a showery, wet note, there are big puddles out there on the roadways. Be careful. It'll be easy to hydroplane as you're driving along, especially on the highways at a high rate of speed. Temperatures are warmer starting out almost in the 50s, then we'll climb into the 60s. By lunchtime, 63, and that's when you'll probably notice the skies try to get a little brighter. The clouds break apart, a few sun's rays get through, and even at times later this afternoon, we could have some real sun coming out and the rain stopping, but that will actually help to generate some more showers, the sunshine, and the boost in our temperatures. It tends to destabilize the atmosphere, and we get some pop-up showers, and I expect that to happen later on this afternoon and into this evening. So they'll be hit or miss later on in the day, as opposed to this morning, where it's more steady rain passing through. There is a lot of green on this map this morning. We've got all this heading up toward the north and east. It's been this conveyor belt, constant moisture coming up from the south and east. But along with it today does come some warmth. So that'll be the big thing you notice, is that temperatures are a good 10, 20 degrees warmer today than yesterday. So here's what's going to happen on Futurecast. This is about noontime, and notice there are some big areas where we're clearing, certainly drying out for a good portion of the area. Maybe a few scattered showers over northern New York at lunchtime. And then in the afternoon and evening, once we get a little sun, then these showers pop up, and there could be a few downpours within them too, like this yellow dot here. That indicates that our computer model is telling us there could be a few spotty showers that have embedded heavier rain within them. As we go through the overnight, the skies are going to clear from time to time, and that will mean Friday morning, tomorrow morning, will be bright and sunny to start out. Really, it'll be pleasant. This is the time to do your morning walk or your run for the day. Then in the afternoon, we'll start to see showers filling back in, really by noontime, and then some more sunny breaks in the afternoon. So here's what we're looking at in terms of how much rainfall. This is by noontime on Friday. We'll likely get an additional quarter to up a half to half an inch in places like Montpelier and even St. Jay. So it's another day with a healthy dosing of rainfall. And when you get underneath some of those downpours, you can easily get over half of an inch in a short amount of time. Now, we've been watching Lake Champlain carefully, especially since we've had more rain, of course, coming down. But within the past 24 hours, Lake Champlain has actually gone below minor flood stage, back to about 99.9 feet, below 100 feet. So there still is likely a little bit of flooding on the coastline. Some of the low-lying areas, the marshy areas, will likely have the high water. As you're driving by, you'll notice it. But for the most part, the lake is actually on its way down very slowly. 68 degrees Burlington this afternoon, 66 in Plattsburgh, a little bit cooler over the Adirondacks, like in Saranac Lake, and the same thing goes in St. Jay, but we may hit 70 in Lebanon today, and also far southern Vermont down by Bennington and Brattleboro. Tomorrow our temperature's a little bit cooler. It will reach a high temp of 60 degrees with some scattered showers and sunny breaks thrown in there too. Saturday is very similar. Morning sunshine. That helps to destabilize the atmosphere, so you pop up some afternoon showers. Sunday does look like the wetter of the two weekend days at this point, with more steady rainfall passing through, and temperatures will be cooler then. Next week is when we finally will get some dry days. Monday, not the case, a few lingering showers. Then Tuesday and Wednesday do look dry at this point, and we'll be warming up then too. Thank you for logging on to WPTZ.com. I'm meteorologist Hayley LaPoint. Have a great day.